Alrighty, hello. I play ESO, that's Elder Scrolls Online on the PlayStation 4. And I'm gonna make a new character. I already have a character, he's level 16, Nightblade, whatever. And yeah, I just wanted to start a little thing with this. So yeah, gender. Should I be male or female? Male. Okay. Alliance. I'm Even Heart. That's this one. Da 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 da. Alright, so if you are Daggerfall, you can be Breton, Redguard, Orc. Okay, we don't have that though. So Breton, Redguard. I guess those are like black people or something. I'm not sure. Breton. If I go with Daggerfall, I'm probably gonna pick Breton or Orcs. Orcs are ugly as fuck. Ardmaldi, High Elf, Wood Elf, and Khajiit. But you know, I really, I think that I'm gonna go with Breton. The racial skills reflect their hand for a king, giving message to magic, light armor alliance, point gain, and spell resistance. And if you're Evenheart, which I already was, you could be either a dark elf, a Nord, which I picked from my other character as a Nord, or an Argonian. That's the lizard people. But for me, I'm gonna go with Breton Daggerfall for this one. And there's Dragon Knight, and preview it, and that's their potential. I mean, even my character still looks scrappy and shit. Sorcerer, Nightblade. That's what I got. I got Nightblade. That looks pretty badass. Templar. And you know, I had someone hate on me for fucking, cause I had more characters, but I deleted them. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Templar though. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Templar. Make him be naked for right now. He's gonna be muscular. Look at his hair right now. You're an embarrassment, dude. He looks fucking anorexic right there. Yeah, muscular as shit. Alright, tall. Those are like tattoos or whatever. I don't know. I mean, I'm not gonna try to customize this dude that much. Okay, all that's fine. Wait. Yeah, all that's fine. Head. That's a nice face you got there. Okay, that's not so nice. I'd go with. Alright, that's fine. Age. Been young. What's adornment? That's hair. I don't like that hairstyle. No, this. I actually care about this. Well, bless me. Or bless yourself. Something like that. And what I'm guessing, my guess here is that different races can customize their person with different, I don't know. It's the hair I picked for my regular person, but I'm not picking that this time. Is blue an option? No? Alright, whatever. Blue is not an option. That was one hit. No, he looks like a fucking Spartan. Fine, I'm gonna go do that one. Okay. Okay then, just testing them all out. He has a really girly looking face. I think he's wearing makeup, but I don't know how that could have happened. Okay, that's fine. The name of my person. Because I already used my YouTube name, I think. End with a letter. Wait. How about that? That works. Play through a tutorial, blah blah blah, play through it again, or skip it. We'll do it. So that I can get the full experience and shit. The wailing prison. Tamriel is gone. Ah, didn't let me read it all. Oh, okay, so in the beginning it looks like this. Now we're getting to the exciting stuff. If you press this, you can actually see what happening and shit.
Are you all right?
I'm in prison.
The name's Lyris.
What up, Lyris?
Still got some fight left in you. Going to need it.
Am I able to get out? Yes, I am. I'm able to get out now. Okay. Loot. Shit. Okay, we loot.
Keep the weapon ready and stay sharp. This is full of surprises.
Gives me a great sword. In the beginning of the game, it makes you start off with this weapon for pretty much whoever you pick, I'm pretty damn sure. But, no matter what race or alliance you pick, you get to pick your own, like, weapons and stuff, like, what your character, no character is limited to a certain type of weapon, like in Destiny, the game Destiny, where if you pick a class, you can only use your class's weapons. It's not like that. I mean, the more you stick to the type of weapon your class is suited for, the better your character. Wait, heavy attack. Oh. The better damage you obviously do, but
let's get out of here, my friend.
But yeah, in this game you're not limited to anything like that. What's up, girlfriend?
He's a prisoner here too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. I must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Morlock Ball.
Alright.
We should keep moving.
Moving forward. Oh dear. How terrifying. You can just attack like that. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I can't do that anymore. Ah. I leveled up.
Vitality knows of your escape. Hurry.
Yes. Oh, I picked the template, didn't I? Cool. Okay. I'm a little sick, by the way, so you're gonna have to excuse me. Alright, that's fucking square. That's, am I going the right way? Pretty damn sure I'm going the right way. Tell me you're gone, you're going someplace far, but the world you know, someplace wrong. Pretty excited to see where this goes, because I was in a temple before, so it's gonna be pretty interesting for me. I looked like a dumbass, but whatever. Destroy a sentinel. Thieving whore. Okay, it's not over here. Come on, what the hell? We're not gonna get captured, lady. Need this over here. Where the hell is this place? Because, I think it's up here. It's up here. Okay. Okay, sneaking, attacking, destroying shit. But if I jump from here, I'll fucking Dude died. Oh, do you want to be in a party? What are you doing? What is this? What the hell is this? Okay, I don't want this. Group? Current group? Okay, I'm not in a group. I'm not in a group, so what the hell, bro? I have no idea, but I'm just gonna continue what I was doing. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. La di da di da di da da da.
Fool, you will never escape my realm.
Come on, let's whack it. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Oh, hey, what's up, girl? Let's talk.
Damn it. Gadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. Not Gadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely heartless. You'll see. Gadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. He's back in his head. He's usually down by the river.
Okay, we go find him.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their bows, and stabbed themselves.
What a lovely song. Okay, that's creepy though. Alright. Alright, thank you, my buddy. Wait, it's back over here.
Seems to think this undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful.
Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Wait, I forgot how to do it. One, two. Fuck. Are you serious? Okay. Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you get it done. Yeah. Are you a bad guy? I'ma treat you like you're a bad guy. Okay. I'm gonna loot everything. In your lockpick. Oh my god. Scream. No, it's not over here. Kinda just diving in however I want. I was already over here. Thank you. trying to drop it down. Okay. Just a thing that, you know, I believe this is an RPG game. This is just one thing that I like to remember about RPG games, and that is that, you know, these games were meant to play them how you want to play. Don't play it how other people want you to play it. Play it how you want to play it. Because I've had a few people tell me. I've had some people tell me how to play this game. I was never rude, but in my head I was like, fuck that. I'm gonna play this how I wanna play it. Unless you're a stupid elitist. Then you can listen to everything everyone else says. Alright, so. Alright. Oh shit, that's a bad guy. What does that move do? Ooh, shit. Oh, I like it. Activate.
Freedom! I remember this feeling. Thank the Divines, you are safe. There is that peace. There is sacrificed everything that we might go through. Sacrifice must not be in vain. The worst is not possible. I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to risk her together, Prestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as this world is foretold, but not exactly as I imagine. That is the right time to be called. My true name is lost into me. Years of torment have taken their toll. We must make haste to the anchor. The anchor?
Okay.
We must get to the anchor mooring.
To the anchor mooring. Okay. We'll go there. I don't give a shit where we go as long as we get to kill things. What's he called? Child of the...
The mortal thinks it can define me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Okay. My God. It's... Killing. Attacking.
Fall upon us now and anoint us.
collecting the Sky Shard. It's a great time.
Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened, let these wandering souls return home, let the will of Molag Bal be denied.
All right, we're going. Alright, well, yeah, that marks this video at its end for right now. Thanks for watching, and make sure you, watch it. Watch your mouth. No, I'm just joking. But, yeah, so, goodbye. Achievements. Stop distracting me.